people who worked in manufacturing, milling, or mining, or even the installation of asbestos products had the greatest exposure to asbestos. Particularly U.S. military veterans who worked with asbestos, or shipyard workers who worked with asbestos, those people had the greatest exposure and are at a very great risk of developing mesothelioma. Those people often worked on shipyards and the construction and operation of battleships, and in that process had a great deal of exposure to asbestos.